man there, Pandya, is going straight and full and attacking the stumps.
Darcy short now on strike to Krunal. Another shout and another leg before we can give him Gerald a boot this time. And now what will Maxwell say to short?
Where are you, partner?
No, mate, you're out. Off you go.
Yeah.
That did look...
That looked plumb.
Yeah. Aggressive on the sweep the other night, immediately starts with a sweep, and Krunal gets another one. The boot puts the finger up again, and he's on a hat-trick.
I was just about to make the point that the sweep shot, it's a wicket that seems to be skidding on, if anything, down the ground. So that man there, Pandya, is going straight and full and attacking the stumps.
Giving himself room, just bunting it straight down the ground. This time, no problems for Sharma. And that is a huge wicket for the Indians.
That shot at every ball. Krunal has three. Well done him.
This time, he goes aerial. And with no success, the skipper takes the catch. Carey again falls to the sweep. And just as they were getting momentum, the Australians lose their fifth wicket.